Commander Hill? Hello? Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
There. It's an AIM dropship.
Smash AIM!
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that. Uh-oh.
You're done observing the scenery.
Right, sorry. Eyes on the prize.
You'll have to deal with whatever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker. Sorry. Carry on.
Look out! Got some bad guys!
Thank you.
I wonder what's inside that AIM building.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk? Up ahead. Can you sneak past them? Or not. Trouble. Do this! Guys. Huh?
You're an Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption. Clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Making progress. Keep those AIM forces away from the security node, please. Taken control of the security node. Just a bit longer. Enemies must be defeated.
Did it! In your faces!
The signal should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beats, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? Better try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
The shield bunker is harder than I thought. Hey, Jarvis. You think AIM's looking for the shield bunker as well?
A sound theory, Miss Khan. Do you need further assistance, Miss Khan?
No, no. We'll figure it out.
Pay close attention to the signal detector to find the shield bunker.
Do you see anything?
No.
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
We'll get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
Having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
We better start looking. The neural uplink is nearby. Cool. happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like, S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. Those protocols he was talking about must be inside.
Followed you inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data. That's the spirit! Wow. Director Fury. Got more than we bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We'd better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now. Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the SHIELD protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To SHIELD. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding SHIELD in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The Harm Room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
This is Phil Sheldon, reporting live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just witnessed was blurry footage from an older phone, but there's no mistaking what it shows. The Incredible Hulk wreaking havoc somewhere in the Pacific Northwest. I received this from an anonymous source who described...
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa! What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
Splendid. That will do, I think. Well done.
again.
If you wish. But I believe I've located Mr. Stark.
Oh, on my way.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates.
Check out the fancy drawbridge.
Typical. Subtle Tony. After you.
We're about to knock on Tony Stark's door.
Looks like the controls are on the other side. You think you can find a way over there?
I mean, I can break through those rocks, but the green guy isn't the best at talking things.
Good point. Part of being a Hulk. You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do? Stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I can see Golden Acres! Kinda.
Great. So, can you jump over and lower the bridge?
Sure thing. You can make that jump. Just a little farther this time.
Still waiting on that bridge, Kamala. Okay, calm down. Nice job. Sounds like he's up, at least.
Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick, butt to?
Yep. Good old number four.
Whoa! I wonder if Mr. Stark would let me drive one of these.
Let's get this over with.
So Tony Stark... The Tony Stark lives here?
It appears so. Tony? Hey, Bruce. Long night?
Ooh, long 5 years.
At least it's quiet.
Yeah. It was.
Hey, back off!
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala, your Emeraldite friend here is kind of on my shit list.
Okay. I deserve
it. Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science?
Did you
check? It was a heist, Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
No. The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that.
No. No, we failed him. We failed him.
Tony, I don't know how long you're gonna be mad at me, and to be honest with you, I don't really care. Take as long as you want. But the kid is inhuman. We did this. And she needs your help. I can't.
You can't what? You're ditching me?
Hey, don't take it personally, kid. No, this is what he does, isn't it? And why don't you take a good look around, huh? I can barely help myself.
This was a mistake.
Now we agree on something.
So you're both just gonna walk away? The Avengers were set up. Cap was murdered.
You think I don't know that? Huh? I've replayed that day in my head 1,000 times. The Avengers take the fall despite saving the day, and that bastard Tarleton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? Guess what? No one cares. No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. So, unless you have some kind of astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that?
Proof.
This better be good. Kind of buried the lead, you know. Could have told me about that earlier. No. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list. Where did you get this?
Guess your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Thought I changed that. Son of a bitch.
I know, it's incomplete. There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
No, there's more here.
What?
Yeah, look, smart. They encrypted it to look like a corrupt file. Need a few hours, I'll get all the rest. What is this? Who is Tiny Dancer?
Oh no. We gotta get out of here.
What? You know this shameless Elton John fan?
They helped me get out of Jersey. I wouldn't be here if they hadn't warned me about AIM.
Really? Tiny Dancer?
Look, we really should go. Now.
I would have gone with Rocket Man. Okay. I got to get dressed.
You have a suit?
Yeah. Maybe, sort of. We'll see.
Excuse me while I slip into something less comfortable.